which means we are taking you out to lunch. Today, we're hitting up one of the newest spots in our area. Nathalie Pozo joins us now from Cabo Flats, which has just opened its doors in Palm Beach Gardens. Nathalie?
And Kristen, we are at the newest spot to hit our area here at Downtown of the Gardens in Palm Beach Gardens, Cabo Flats. And guys, let me tell you, this place is so fun. I want you to look around and just get an idea of what it's all about. We have an amazing bar here. You can actually sit inside if you want or outside, whatever you'd like. And I want to show you the decor because that's what I loved when I walked into the door. Check out these chandeliers. They're actually star chandeliers because in Mexico, that's their like traditional chandelier that they use in their homes. We just have a little bit more of a modern twist to those chandeliers. And here to talk to us more about Cabo Flats is owner Paul Ahardy. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you, Nathalie. Very nice to see you.
So you actually told me that all the furniture in here was brought in from Mexico.
Absolutely. Everything came from a district of Mexico called Tlaquepaque. And it's all handmade and crafted by some of the best furniture makers in the world come from Mexico.
So not only is your food Mexican, but
yes,
we have the Mexican furniture to go with it. Very Mexican feel here. Now, I do want to tell the viewers at home that your food is Mexican with a California twist to it, right?
Absolutely. Everything we do has a little bit of an L.A. vibe, an L.A. twist to it. I spent a lot of time in California, and I just feel like they do it right as far as the American states when it comes to Mexican food. And the garage doors are Californian,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, so. And you have great entertainment here at night. Tell us about that.
We do. We have live music, rock and roll bands. We have mariachi on Friday nights. And then sometimes, I would say, the girls get up on the bar and dance, and that's the best entertainment that I've seen.
Did you
so
hear
far.
That, guys, at home? The girls get on the bar with the Patron shots,
Patron
right?
Patron shots. You better be ready with the bib because the Patron's going in your mouth.
All right, Paul, take us to what you guys have up here for us.
Well, we've got a chicken burrito with a ranchero sauce right here, very traditional. Chicken enchilada with a tomatillo sauce. I'm going to skip this because it's my favorite. That's the taco trio to the left, and then we have a salmon poblano. This dish Iron Chef Morimoto taught me to make when we were partners, and I'll tell you, it's the best thing we've done. It's rock shrimp with a tempura batter and a little bit of chipotle aioli. So it's,
oh, it looks
it's,
so
it's a
good.
Great dish.
And of course, we've the big margarita here.
Yeah, El Capone margarita. We donate actually $1 of every one of those sold to Safe Harbor Animal Rescue.
All right, Paul, thank you so much. No, maybe a little bit later. Thank you so much for being with us. We're going to send it back to you, Kristen, in the studio.
Looks delicious. Thank you, Nath. We want to check out Cabo Flats. It's in downtown at the Gardens at Palm Beach Gardens. The address and phone number right there on your screen. And as always, if you have a favorite place you'd like us to go, just send your request to news@WPBF.com.